I'm going to win by some sort of knee stump, to be honest with you. That's how the fight's going to be over.
Oh, man, that is a hard oblique kick. There's that oblique kick that he uses.
That was so well.
That side kick that he's throwing hyper-extends the knee.
John's really starting to incorporate that a lot into his game.
And it's a very frustrating kick to deal with. And again, another side kick to the knee. Jumping side kick to the knee.
You know, so unpredictable.
That oblique kick that he keeps throwing
hyper-extends the knee.
We're in the hurt business, man. You're in the hurt business, right? You're in there to hurt and finish your opponent. So
you don't think they're dirty?
It's a legal strike. And honestly, it's you can defend them. It's not the hardest thing to defend, right? I knew that Jones would do that to my knee, right? I knew that he would kick that side front kick. So I just would lift my leg up. It's almost like checking a kick. If you just lift your foot up off the ground to where all your weight isn't on your front foot, it doesn't get hyperextended. So you just lift your foot and it kicks your knee and your knee kind of just bends back.